Groin watch.
All right, we are on groin watch officially now on our show because Joe Haden is out for the Steelers with a groin injury. Mm-hmm. Devin Bush is out for the Steelers with a groin injury. TJ Watt went out of the Raiders game with a groin injury. We have three main defensive groin injuries for the Steelers. So this week, our show is now officially on groin watch. Blaze tweeted us here. You guys should use the Baywatch theme for groin watch. All right, now I have went and got the instrumental version of the Baywatch theme, Bob. So here's what the show looks like, I believe, for the rest of the week. We will give daily updates on the Steelers groins that we are concerned about. We are on groin watch, and whenever we are about to do a groin watch update this week for the Steelers, we will play this. I mean, it's dramatic. It's perfect, yes. Right? It's groin watch time. Here's a groin update on TJ Watt. TJ Watt's groin was pulled in the Raiders game. Hopefully, he'll practice and recover and be good to go by Sunday's Bengals game. Now with another groin update on groin watch, let's go to Joe Haden's groin. And then we'll update everybody on Joe Haden's groin. And now, groin watch continues with an update on Devin Bush's groin. All right, so every day for Steelers week here, we will do groin watch updates on the show. I just love them. I like when you hear that, you know it's groin watch time on the show.
Seriously.
Like that is like stop everything. We are like, look at your phone, look at the car radio, wherever you're looking. You know when you hear this week on the show. Oh crap, what's happening here? Is it what I think it is? Is it time for groin watch? It's groin watch week.
All right.
What an incredibly stupid show we have here.
There's going to be so many reporter groin questions.
Oh, I can't wait, man. I can't wait. Groin week. Groin watch. All right.